My name is Dr. Tundu, and we are still on the business of building homes and mending relationships. I just want to briefly talk about divorce, a very controversial and very sensitive topic like that. People who have been through that are in the best position to explain what they've been through. And I understand, first and foremost, I understand that God hates divorce. There's no two way about it. God hates divorce. And I understand that even the society frowns at it. And I know that it is not good for your children. It is not even good for your reputation. But even with all these facts, I also understand that it is not in my place to judge anybody who is divorced. Because you need to walk in people's shoes before you start judging them. You need to understand what they have been through before you start throwing stone at them. But the point I'm trying to make here is, I don't believe there is any relationship or marriage that cannot be worked on. You see, marriage, success in relationship and marriage is hard work. Most of the time, we put all our efforts to acquire certificates, you go for trainings, you go to school, you wake up early in the morning, sometimes you wake up 4 a.m. to get to the office. You are putting all the effort, spending your time, energy, everything to make sure, you know, you get promoted, you are doing well in your job. But when it comes to your relationship and marriage, you expect it to take care of itself. It doesn't work that way. It is hard work. The way you put effort in every other aspect of your life, that is the same way. In fact, if not more than the way you need to put effort on your relationship and marriage, in your relationship and marriage, you need to make it work. You need to take steps. You need to apply principles. You need to do the right thing. I don't want to see you getting divorced after years of, you have spent your time, your energy, your money, your investments, your life. You've invested even your body in that marriage for 5 years, 10 years, and then you want to throw all that away. It could be work done. In this part of the world, we don't make effort to work on our relationship and marriage. Please make effort. Don't throw it away just like that. You see, if the grass is greener on the other side, it is just because the gardener is doing a good job. You might have to do a good job to make your relationship and marriage work. And this time around, it can never be one-sided. The two parties have to make tangible efforts, visible efforts to make it work. Dr. Tolu is telling you this morning, I don't want you to get divorced. And I want you to believe that it could be worked on. If you have tried everything, you have been doing the praying, you've been talking to your pastor, you've been praying. Everybody has been praying with you. Good, it's good to pray. It's good to talk to your pastors. But you can also take another step by working on it. Talking to a professional marriage counselor. Book an appointment with me. I don't believe there is any relationship for marriage that cannot be worked on. And yours is not going to be an exception. Call me now on 081-845-7577 or visit my website intimatesolutionnetwork.com. It could be worked on. Let's talk about it.